Okay. Also, okay, I don't mean to toot my own horn, but we're getting pretty good at it is your primary directive to blah, 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 blah. Yeah, screw off. Hey everybody, how's it going? My name is AndyRich and welcome back to another episode of AndyRich Plays Subnautica. So, my plan for today is we are going to head over to what I actually just noticed now, and I'm quickly adapting my plan to, is the Aurora Rendezvous Point is actually a location on my map. I believe that this rendezvous point is going to be an island that we've already visited. I think it will be the floating islands. Not 100% sure about that, but like fairly likely, I think. So in order to... Is this... Or is this a different island? No, yeah, this is a tropical island. We're fine. So the plan is we are going to embark? What's the word for going on an island? We're going to go on this island. Stay right there, easy go. Don't move a muscle. Go to the rendezvous point, and it just so happens that this place is also the location of the marble melons. If you missed that episode, we lost our marble melons in a this is the right way because we want to get to the rendezvous point. We lost our marble melons in a tragic incident where AndyRich was just too hungry, and instead of right clicking, he left clicked, or the other way around. I forget which one. Cool, we made it. Is it gone now? Oh, whoopsie. Yeah, it's gone now. That's all we need to do. It's funny because, like, okay, so in the story of the game, we've already... This should be our first time on this island, but because I've already been here, I guess we were supposed to be finding out all this stuff now. And this is when the what are you thing came up. Check out that episode if you missed it. I forget what it's called, but maybe I'll remember to put an annotation in. Maybe I'll be too lazy. We'll see. Think I can make this jump? Probably not worth the effort if I don't make it. So we are going to find these marble melons. I forget exactly. Here it is. Nice. That wasn't too hard. Oh, we're gonna get hurt. Sorry. I know that you're a wuss. Was a marble melon. I knew this day would come. And an itty bitty little marble melon. Oh, look at the little cutie. He's so cute. Okay. What are we getting rid of? What don't we need? I mean, I guess we can eat this. Sure. I don't know. All these are pretty useful. I guess we can get rid of some titanium. I feel kind of weird about it, but sorry, titaniums. Stop it. It's like we're rolling a dice. Whoa, they're still going. What the heck? They're just like rolling so weirdly. Sir, are you good? Oh my goodness, this titanium's on a mission. Where are you going? Guys, I just had the greatest idea. What if we roll a titanium down a hill? Marble melons, you can wait. I'm going to cut to when I'm at the top of this hill. See you guys in a sec. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Titanium Bowling, featuring your star bowler, AndyRich. Let's get started. 3, 2, 1. Woohoo! Look at him go! Go, my son, be free! Can I still see it? It's gone. Okay, let's try it from this side. 3, 2, 1. Woohoo! Go, my child. Just don't kill the marble melons, please. Oh, I hit it. I actually hit the marble melon. Do you guys see that? There he is. Go, my son. Be free. What's on the other side of this island? I forget. So is there anything to scan in these things? I feel like I've already scanned everything that is to be scanned in this area. I believe. Let's just double check and make sure. Because that'd be a real shame if I... Oh, let's eat a lantern fruit. That's also probably a good plan. Oh, PDA. Bart Torgel's log. New PDA data. Who the heck is Bart Torgel? Oh, I think I had log 2 of that. Is this the highest point of the island? Pretty close. I think it is, yeah. Whoa, we just got a radio call. That's new and exciting. I guess we'll head back to our base then after we're done here. All right, here we go. Into the ocean. Into the ocean sounds like a fun plan. 3, 2, 1. Yeehaw! And oh, we didn't get to see the splash. It was too far away. Out of rendering distance, I suppose. Well, that's enough of that. Back to the marble melons. Epic! We got those marble melons, and I actually forgot to talk while I was getting them, but we got them, and I did not talk, but that's okay. Is this a room that I know? Is this just a multi-purpose room? I can't actually tell. I think it is, but it was a little inconclusive, I suppose. Also, I'm not actually sure. I feel like we only just yeah, we dropped too many titaniums, but that's okay. That's fine. That's whatever. Something that I've noticed is we can attach storage modules to EasyGo, which might be a beneficial thing to do as we are for these long extended trips, we are very low on inventory space and like everything here is stuff I probably can. Oh, not a big fan of this angle. There we go. Can I make this? Do you think I can make it to the water here? Only one way to find out, I guess. For the content! Oh, sick. So athletic. Alright, so now that we are at a whopping 900 meters of potential depth, we can actually do some hardcore exploring down here in these reefs and see what the haps is. I recall it being not too exciting. Like, there wasn't that much to look at down here, but I also didn't get super deep, so we'll see. We'll see what the haps is. How many times have I said what the haps is? I feel like I've said that. Oh my gosh! Buddy! That actually scared the poop out of me. Ugh. Not a fan of you right now. Are you shooting stuff at me? Oh no, you're shooting portals at me. You're a jerk, and I hate you. That is all. What is this? Oh, that's just a rock. Shall we take a little look-see and see what's down here? Yeah, I'm already paranoid that I'm getting too deep, but I'm only a third of the way to maximum depthness. Like, we can go way deeper than this, which is pretty cool. It's pretty exciting in the progression of AndyRich. Oh, and it looks like we're gonna have the opportunity. Oh, is this just the place that I just was? I think it might be. I don't know what this biome is called. Yikers. There's a lot of warpers down here, though. Someone can let me know in the comments what this biome is called. I'm curious enough. And I feel like this is a pretty late game area. But I also haven't really found a particular use for it. I guess as long as we go deeper, we're probably going in the right direction, because what are these green things? Hello, what are you? Interesting. Okay. We'll keep moving, I guess. Is that the same? What the heck? Bro, can you n wait, I'm out of my thing. No, thank you. Jeepers creepers. I didn't know they could warp you out. No, arrête. That's stop in French, by the way, if you don't know. And I would really like these guys to arrête. Stop. What the heck? Just let me go into my sea moth. Go. Okay. I think these are new, aren't they? They look like the floating rays. But these sounds are new, I think. Is the water a little green? Can I go out? Okay, let's heal to full. Use. And then let's go out briefly. Am I poisoned? Oh, looks like I'm fine. What are you? Can I knife you? I can, but it doesn't do anything. Interesting. Intriguing. Okay, we got some quartz. That's pretty epic. These guys don't look like the kind of things that wouldn't be friendly. Can I get a picture of you? Friend? A ghost ray. Spooky. Nice. Indigenous life form. Ghost ray. Pretty legit, honestly. I wonder what this biome is called. How deep am I? 660. Oh, yikes. That is a questionable depth. I do not like the depth that we are at right now. So what's the deal with this? What the heck am I looking at? Water within water? What is this? Oh, quick. Worth. Super worth. Is this the kind of poison where I regen my health afterwards? Nope, it's not. Okay, we are going to use that last med kit. I guess I can't. So that's cool, I guess. This is spooky. Is this a rib cage? What the heck? Okay, so something very, very big lives down here, I guess. Or lived at one point. I'm not sure if it still lives down here, but... I don't know. Hi, Ghost Ray. Those things are cool, hey, guys? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I have a lot of questions. Number one, what the heck is this thing? Number two, what the heck are those things? Number three, what the heck are these things? Jeez. Okay, so we must operate by stealth. Shh. Quiet. Did they leave? I'm getting some frame drops here. That's unfort. Because this place is cool. Hello? I see them up there. They're chilling. Alien sensor. Okay. I feel like these guys are going to descend on me at some point, and I'm not going to like it when they do. Okay, for now, we're just going to mosey on. So what's the deal with this giant creature thing? What is your deal, sir? Oh, I can scan it. Ancient skeleton. It's a fatty scan. Indigenous life forms. Ancient fossilized skeleton. Okay. Crab claw kelp. Nice alliteration there, game. Well, this is kind of rad. Oh, hi. Can we be chill, friend? I'm starting to hear noises, and noises usually lead to my demise. I'm also very far underwater. I also have a lot of supplies I don't want to lose. With those things in mind, let's keep exploring. Woohoo! Oh my gosh, this is an alien force field. I assume we can't get through. Is there a way to open this? Oh, I need one of the cubes, don't I? Does the cube go in here? Okay, do a quick 360, make sure nothing's following me. I need a tablet, not the cube, the tablet. Does anyone see a pink tablet around? I'm not seeing one. We have some at our base. Dang it, that's too bad. Hello there, sir. Pleasure to make your acquaintance. Dang, I'm mad that I'm I hope I'm able to find this place. Okay, well, you go under the floating island, and it's that way. That's not too hard to find, I think. Can I scan you? Can I scan you? Can I scan you? How about you? Nope. None of these are scannable. Okay, well, can I, like, get a look at what's in there? It looks pretty normal to me. Nothing super interesting. I don't know, though. I'm sure there's ancient alien secrets just waiting to be discovered. Let's do some more perusing and see. Maybe there is a pink tablet somewhere, and we just need to look a little harder. Spooky, spooky, spooky noises. Are these rocks pick upable? How are these guys not noticing me, by the way? Is my stealth mode actually working? Nickel ore. Okay. That's new and exciting. I definitely feel like we should be picking those up instead of whatever we're finding now, you know? So my question, I remember the warpers are, oh, what I hit. Sorry. Hello? Oh, can you imagine there's one right behind me? That'd be creepy. I know the warpers. Oh, did he see me? It? Sorry. I didn't mean to assume your gender. Please don't let that be grounds for attacking me. Awesome. Forgive and forget, as I always say. So, nickel ore. We've never seen nickel ore before. So, I think it would be in our best interest to collect it. Drop, drop. Sorry, quartz. One, two. I wonder. Oh, this is sick. Thank you, thank you. Okay, well. Goodbye, creepy skull. Oh, wait, this is the way I came in. Is there any other way through here? Frames, control yourselves. Thank you. We can go up, obviously. There's the force field that we can't go through yet. Oh. What? I ran out of power. Okay, so that is not enjoyable in the slightest, and I hate you. And I never want to see your guts again, and I hope you die horribly and incredibly painfully. Goodbye, and well, not goodbye. Bad bye. Bad bye and bad luck. Yikes, that was a moment. I guess when I'm freaking out in video games, I just kind of sit there stunned, like, oh no. Which is probably not good strategically or entertainment-wise, but eh. Whatever. Stick to my guns. Okay, where are we now? Oh. I don't know what you are. And I don't like that.
Indicate this biome contains unusually high concentrations of organic and fossilized remains.
What is that? What the heck? Yikers. What do you guys think? Friend or foe? Is this a ghost Leviathan? Oh, what is that? Is that a bone shark? Oh, that ain't a bone shark. Let's just move very, very slowly and very, very quietly. We're also on very low health. This is an un. Okay, let the record show that this is unwise. Our time is up too. Okay, we'll just low key go through here. Uh oh. Shh. Quiet, quiet. Guys, don't talk. Don't talk. Don't say anything. Ow. Don't make any sudden movements. There's another skull here, by the way. Where'd he go? Okay, he's all the way over there. We're okay for now. This is a sandstone outcropping all the way down here. Buddy, you are behind enemy lines. It's one of those. It is your primary directive, guys. That would be really bad if we got hooked down here. This is so freaky. What the heck? I bet I can scan. Oh, hello. I come in peace. Are you friend or foe? You look like a foe to me. You look like a foe to me. Sir, sir. Ew. So, oh, uh-oh. Shh. Please. If you want what's good for both of us, don't move. Guys, this is intense. What the heck? I really want to scan that thing, but that's a bad idea. I know that's a bad idea. I think we are going to make a strategic retreat here. I see a way out, and I think I'm going to make the most of it. Wait, where does this water stuff come from? I guess we're about to find out. This is going to be the last thing we do in this episode. What the heck? Okay. Also, okay, I don't mean to toot my own horn, but we're getting pretty good at it is your primary directive to blah, 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 blah. Yeah, screw off. We're getting pretty good at navigating in our Seamoth. Like, I've had a couple little bumps and bruises, but, like, being able to maneuver around this, these caves and coves and trenches, has been no easy feat. So, just giving myself a little affirmation. Props to me. Okay, not scannable. Cool story. Quick repair sesh. This will probably consume the last of our power. We need storage modules for our Seamoth. Is this the exit? I wonder if this is the... Nope. Okay, we're going to end this episode when we figure out a way out. Because so far, I've seen a lot of cool things. I've seen... This might be... I remember seeing the term Lost River floating around. I think this might be the Lost River. Not 100% sure. But I mean, it certainly is lost. Ew. Well, we got another skeleton. Hello. Ow! Ow, 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 ow. Why is it hot? Is it these geysers? What's my exterior temperature for? My exterior temperature is 43. Okay, are we chill? Whoa, what are these blue lines? That's kind of cool. What have I come across? Okay, the water, quote unquote, is blue here.
Warning, maximum damage.
Whoa, we're at max, guys. We did it. What the heck is this? I'm like very intrigued by this. Can I scan this? Hello. Giant cove tree. What is this? Is it an egg? It kind of looks like an egg, doesn't it? This is so cool. I'm getting so many radio calls, by the way. Can we get a cinematic look at this? Wow. What's with the random searching? There we go. Put that crap away. Picture. picture for the thumbnail. There we go. I don't think I've ever actually done that in an episode before. Take a picture for the thumbnail, but there you go. There's a little sneak preview into, wait, F6, there we go. Sneak preview into how I take my pictures for my thumbnails. Just the classic old print screen. Well, thank you for your time, giant cove tree. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna prolong this episode until we find a way out of here. Plus, I feel like this discovering new content or discovering new areas is really good content. So we're just gonna keep rolling through here.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Unless we're at a dead end. Sorry. Well, we got to our maximum depth, I guess. Where are we in relation to our base? Quite far. Quite far. All right, guys. As long as there's no roof to this, I feel like that's going to be it for today's episode. We're going to have to leave in this mysterious land of unknownness with new... Sorry, Ezigo, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I did not mean it in the slightest. Sorry, let me patch you up. Where'd you go? Alright. So that's gonna be it for today's episode, guys. I feel like this is another example of stumbling upon something that I should not be at yet. But I'm pumped to see what the heck is down there. I guess we will have to wait until we get a prawn suit before we can do that, though. Because the prawn suit's like the super, super deep explorer, I guess. So, well, I guess we could peek down there by swimming. Yeah, Oh, yeah, that's my cue to say no. I see hostile enemies, and I am A-okay with not fighting something right now. It's been a long day. I'm okay. Anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for today's episode. It was a doozy, if I do say so myself. Lots of interesting happenings going on and happening. Lots of interesting happenings happening, I guess, is what I wanted to say. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Leave a like, leave a subscription, tell your friends, tell your enemies. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Take care.